He showed us how to fly. He took us to his playground, and now he'll tell us what makes him tick.
Check this out.
Showtime.
Michael Jordan Airtime is an intimate video profile of the world's greatest athlete. You'll see him at home.
That's with a sore wrist, man.
On the fairway and in the air.
Oh, what a move by Jordan!
From back-to-back championships to gold in Barcelona, this self-narrated portrait has it all.
Welcome to the NBA.
Michael Jordan Airtime, available wherever NBA videos are sold.
NBA Jam Session soundtrack available on MCA Records.
Did someone say Jam Session?
Straight from the grounds of Boston. Come on. One second. Jackson for the game. Yeah.
That's the stuff I like.
Jump around, grab a rebound, and pump the sound. Razzle, yo, and I dazzle. Or should I say dunk, dunk like Jordan, I
beat. Original soundtrack available on MCA Records.
I'm just hanging out waiting for a jam session to start.
Basketball fundamentals are stressed and repeated.
Did someone say jam session?
Styles of play have changed too.
Give me some jam session.
It's basic.
I'm not impressed.
I was doing that dunk in high school. 10th grade.
I want some serious jam session. Maybe you didn't understand me.
They got to cover up the breakdown.
Boy, that's a thunder.
You heard the man.
Side goes after it.
Whoa!
I can appreciate that.
Here we go.
What you got?
Woo! Oh, yes.
That's more like it.
Everybody at home, don't try that. Please don't
try
that.
Try this.
Yeah. Come on. Come on with it.
That's the stuff I like.
Introducing Jam Session.
Man!
Come on! Come on! Come on!
That's what I'm talking about.
You heard the man.
Hang time is perception. That's all it is. It's perception that I'm hanging longer than most people. It's like oasis in the desert. You only see what you want to see.
Yeah, jump around, grab a rebound and pump the sound. Big Ron, big man's in town. Razzle, yo, and I dazzle. Or should I say dunk, dunk like Jordan. I pump, double, platinum me up. I'm taking a trip to loop until it's time for me to go. So I suggest you sit back and check my flow, yo. Give it up. Pass it up, I'm about to score a 3-point break. Get you in the crowd, boy. It's over, time's up, and yo, I'm outie. Packed up, maxed up, got my ghetto booty. And swung with the swingers on the basketball court. The fellas rock the hoochies in the tight booty shorts. Take no shorts from base to baseline. DVDs dropping hits and funky rhymes.
Above the rim.
Got my balls in my nets, my flip side sweats.
Break down.
The defense gets the B.I.B. Going swish up the pathway, hoops and flips, money grips up the fast way. Trick tricky, brothers can't stick me. The feature on the ball is trying to get with me. I tips with the C notes, the visitor got troops. And reps from the honeys after game, I knock boots. So keep your eyes glued to the kid with the Spalding. Ears laced, chest the backboard is falling. Smooth moves, you lose, so who's next? No layup, so pay up, your man lost his bets. Bellviv the bow, coming strong in your project. Straight from OP, the 40, the hoodie. I palms the ball like the booty. So peace and I trade to Tim Hardaway. They be blunting in their cars.
Score! What is magic? Perfect run!
Big man slaps the glass. I run the point, I watch
to Pippen.
Above the rim, BBD, funky.
You can't think we're living off above the rim.
Get ready to look at Harold Meyer.
You're just a bad boy.
Above the rim. Above the rim.
That's all it is. My legs kick. So it looks like I'm hanging, but actually I'm not. Straight up and straight down. So I'll fool you. Deception.
Above the rim, above the rim, yeah. Above the rim, above the rim.
Do it with defense, with defense, like we always do it.
Defense wins game, wins championship. And that's where it starts.
You're out there by yourself and there's no help. And it's just you and that guy. It's not fun and games anymore. It's a war.
School went to free to the beat. But don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Battle that goes all the way to the Detroit Mansion. Robin sails into the seats.
Don't sweat the technique.
Michael has the rebound. Can he save it? Get up!
So right back at you, baby. David Stern written on his forehead.
Let's trace the hits and check the file. Let's see who bit the dot tech the style. I flip the script so it can't get fired. At least not now. It'll take a while. I change the pace to the beat. I drop the bass to MCs give weight. But every word they trace is a scar they keep. When I speak, the freak to sweat the technique.
Oh, did he have that diagnosis?
Don't sweat the technique.
Pimp comes over to block it away. He says, don't bring it in my house again, young man.
Don't sweat the technique.
And Scott Williams, all he's rocked.
Four against two. Gugliotta, oh. Coleman with a block.
Oh. Have a rip and wreck, but researchers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the contact. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Pieces took the lab to observe them. They couldn't absorb them, they didn't deserve them. My ideas are only for the audience ears. My opponents, it might take years. Pencils, pens, and scores. Letters put together from a key to cause. I'm also a sculptor, born with structure. Because of my culture, I'm a rhythm instructor. Style out of peace for the technology complete. Sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak to
oh,
see.
Oh man!
Peep the technique.
Ewing over and rejected by Dennis Rodman.
But don't sweat the technique.
Oh, Robinson blocking Johnson and got it back again against Wingate.
Matumbo. Pass the reject.
On the drive, Skiles, no look dish. Carr rejects Williams and waves a finger in his face. Don't come in here again.
Marley inside. Rebound. Suns, it's knocked away. It's loose. Who's got it? Still loose on the floor. Robinson clears it. Marley has it. Here comes Drexler. Oh, brother. Drexler misses the shot. Barkley has the accelerates, dribbles it through the lens.
intercept the ball. He's on a breakaway. Drops it.
I remember when I first said I wanted to break it back when I was in Philadelphia. That's my dream, to knock the whole thing down. I want it all to come down. He dished it off to me, and I went up, put it back on the numbers, came through one more time, and it came down. And I said, yeah, this ain't supposed to be broken by humans.
Sixers and they get inside.
To Kareem. Kareem swing left, right hand 12 footer, good! The new king of scoring has ascended his throne.
I know that there were nights that I stood on this floor and I thought I could conquer anything. And most of the time I did. But
the things that I did with the basketball, behind the back pass between the legs, things of that nature, I played for the fans. There was no doubt about that.
This is the type of instance that a person can reflect back on later on in his life and say that, yes, this was the time, this was the greatest moment of my life.
Won't start until it's clutch, they'll have to throw it up. Gorher, turnaround, shot in the air, it's good! It's tied again! I don't believe it! Darkfield heard at the buzzer, threw one in outside, we've got a third overtime in the Boston Gun.
What a shot by Gervin.
Gets it out deep, and Havlicek steals it! Over to Sam Jones! Havlicek stole the ball! Johnny Havlicek receives ball by the fans! It's all over! Johnny Havlicek stole the ball!
There's no second guessing. I want you to learn a lesson. The bounce man coming at you. A jam set.
Instincts, first of all.
Jackson, no look, Manning, yes! Look at that pass, Mark Jackson!
Vision's obviously a big key. You gotta know where your players are.
Oh, pass through the legs, beautiful! What a look by Kenny!
They're not things to be flashy.
What a sensational play by the captain!
Real, you know, subtle boom.
Chicken so bad.
Making great passes.
that's what I like to do.
Straight from the underground, it's the bounce man coming at you. I pick and roll, rolling pick, see your lane, so I take it. I make it through the hole, get control, and move quick to the baseline. Take a step, jump, go for mine, then do how I do, off the glass, easy too.
I'm the only professional ball player here. Gonna get him.
Question about Magic. We had a great time, and it's all over, buddy. But Magic, there's one thing. We can agree upon that we're retired now, right?
Right.
We probably will never come back again.
No.
But I want to ask you, then will you get the hell out of my dreams?
Salt Lake City in record numbers, and they are infected with basketball fever. Those who believe in Magic,
And those who appreciate the beauty of a rare bird have come to see basketball's best and witness the crowning of a new national champion.
Felt it when the sun came up this morning.
Look at Urban Magic Johnson.
Knew I could not wait another day.
Michigan State University, national champion.
Darling, there is something I must tell you.
The Los Angeles Lakers select Urban Magic Johnson, Michigan.
Watching me because I was watching him. I was making sure that I knew what he was doing every night.
I'm far to you.
Magic down the middle. Magic.
Wherever we may travel, whatever we go through.
Oh my goodness.
Whatever time may take the wing, cannot change the wing.
Oh,
so hold me close and say.
Too much. The greatest
part of me, I'm part of you.
I said thank you for helping me to improve my game, to making me play at a level that I don't know how I got up there myself.
This game is Larry Bird. He's doing everything.
Look at you, your whole life stands before you. Look at me and I'm running.
Five seconds left. Magic down the middle, just what
time
I thought.
Time has brought us here to share these moments.
The Magic Johnson's running sky high.
Look for something we may never find. We can never know about tomorrow.
He is a leader. He is a leader in the Celtics, and he will be until he retires.
Magic Johnson was born to be great, but he was also born to be a leader.
Standing at the crossroads. Darling, there is one thing you should know.
After double teaming Bird, Larry fakes, fall away.
Magic's just a great basketball player. He's the best I've ever seen, you know. Unbelievable. I don't know what to say.
Larry Bird said that there will be another Larry Bird one day. And Larry, there will never, ever, ever be another Larry Bird.
Take it!
stops at the lyrical waxing.
Yo, clear the lane, cause the heavy one's coming. Shots are being blocked and the funky drum is drumming. It's one of those sets where you gotta get wrecked or get wrecked. Don't try to flex, Heavy D is on the set. What's next?
I'm stripping my side, pippin', giving the serious butt, picking, breaking bones like all the long that I'm flipping. I'm Isaiah, say a prayer when I step into your lair. Need to make clear, I'm well feared like Lance Beard.
Watch it, this crazy,
show, hip hop, here we go. How'd you know the big bang? I'm doing this thing. Ting-a-ling-a-ling. I'm the man, yes I am. Now watch me jam.
Jordan drives again.
Gaddison. Oh! McMillan to pick up back to the hoop. Swatted out by Gatling. Kemp buries it and draws the foul.
Yo, this time it ain't the shoes, it ain't the shoes, I swear it's me.
Who's that?
The A to the E to the A to Y nasty. I slam dunk a bunk, I make a funky feel the funk. I don't know what it is, but I got blue funk inside my trunk.
One in the chamber like Chambers, getting that close range like Danny Ainge. Nobody stranger than the Biggie Smalls, the Brooklyn Thumper, with the wicked jumper. You like the way I freak the
double jump? Jump shots, jump shots, I got it for days. Call me Ray Dahl, I'm a star, I don't miss from far. A funky dribbler, ball handler, rougher than regular. Giving props to Leroy Cox and I'm slamming up.
Morning. Oh, Stacy! Plastic Man!
Skiles.